She is back tonight. She RuPaul's Drag Race Miss Congeniality. She just got back from Argentina, where she performed this number in Argentina from a movie that Madonna was in called Evita. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Pandora Boxx! Thank you. At the price of industrial broads these days, ladies and gentlemen, you would. And just how much money it can really take to make a person look so cheap.
Yes, as Dolly Parton says. I love that shit. That's my favorite line.
Well, this next lady is an up-and-coming artiste, ladies and gentlemen. I begged her to do this, so I forced her, ladies and gentlemen. So she's not a Madonna fan, but I wanted to see how good of an actress she is, ladies and gentlemen. I wanted to see how good of an actress are you. You gotta get outside of your box and you need to come fucking nail this shit. You know what I mean? And I love this entertainer. She is one of the best on the scene today. So, ladies and gentlemen, all the pressure is on. She is phenomenal. Let's see how her outside of the box is tonight. Give her a lot of love and encouragement, would you? Because this is hard shit to do, right?
Yeah.
Accepting a challenge from me. Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, the magnificent, incomparable Calypso Jete!
You might be my lucky star.
easy to do that, is it? It's not easy to ask somebody to do Madonna, right? You know what I mean? It's like asking me to do Single Ladies by Beyonce, ladies and gentlemen. It's the same thing. You know what I mean? It's like, it's not that easy.